Fast.
Ready to go? Just give the signal. It'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Let's go. It's nearly midnight.
But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat.
Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah.
Not possible.
I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Good. Keep him coming.
Have to blow. Dead from the plague.
Better them than us.
At least some of them had money.
Pass me by.
Two, three,
all the others, dominant sickness.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent. This is the Lord Regent's...
It is
with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
Attention, watchmen. This district is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district. Remain in position until qualified personnel have completed the removal of infected bodies.
I told you the knives go on the left.